dbForge Transaction Log is a tool that allows users to analyze the transaction log and track changes in the database. This tool provides the ability to read LDF files while the database is online and offline. Have you lost your data? Has someone accidentally or intentionally deleted or modified them? Where can you find information about who made the changes? And most importantly, how to recover what was lost? dbForge offers the tool that helps you audit the changes and recover data. With the dbForge Transaction Log tool, you can view and analyze transaction logs. Select the types of transactions you want to view based on the DML operations. Select the transactions executed within the specified time range. Generate and execute the redo and undo scripts. In this video, we'll show how dbForge Transaction Log works with the transaction logs using different read modes: Online NTFS, Online VSS, Offline. Let's walk through how the transaction log operates using the mentioned above read modes. Now view the operations in the Online NTFS mode that allows reading transactions online with direct NTFS reading. On the Wizards page, select the connection and the database. The database files section displays the paths to the MDF and the LDF log files. Specify the time range for the log file. In the DML operation section, set the operation types you want to read. In the window that opens, the data received from the transaction log is displayed. On the grid, you can sort or filter data by necessary columns. In the lower part of the grid, you can see the transaction properties, redo script, and undo script. To generate the redo or undo script, click Export Script and select the necessary option. Now go to the operations in the Online VSS mode, which uses the Volume Shadow Copy service to read the transaction log. Note that temporary VSS files require some additional disk space. Next, all operations are similar to the Online NTFS mode. Let's look at the next operating mode, Offline, that is used to read the transaction log of the detached database. Select the location of the MDF file of the detached database and specify the LDF log file if its location differs from the MDF file directory. Next, all operations are similar to the Online mode. Just download a trial of the dbForge transaction log and find out how easy and painless the data recovery and data changing audit can be.